All right, I'd like to introduce the Fairfield High School Jazz Ensemble, directed by Ms. Denise Hunter.
Dedication. Let's give a hand to the students and also a hand to the parents or guardians. We're going to start out this evening with a song called Alianza. It is written by, or actually it's arranged by Eric Morales. And we have a trumpet solo, which is going to be by Enoch Adelaide.
Thank you.
Now that'll get you moving. All right, our next selection is going to be Shiny Stockings. It's arranged by Greg Yazinski. It was written by Frank Foster. And the original chart for the Count Basie Band is a classic. So this is one that you all will recognize. And this is the only piece that we have the flute part. So we have Jasmine that's playing flute over here. And this tune has a swing groove, and we have our wonderful trumpet, Enoch, soloing again.
Thank you.
We're going to slow it down a bit. We're going to do Body and Soul, which was arranged by Dave Wolf. We're going to feature this time an alto sax soloist. That's going to be Aaron Villapando. And not only is this a jazz piece for instruments, this also have lyrics. So we do have people singing this song as well, but we're not doing that tonight. All right, enjoy.
Thank you.
You know, when we were, the students were at home and we had to teach them on Zoom and that sort of thing. So I would have them upload their songs into Google Classroom. And I had a treat every time I could listen to him. All right, our last song is called Puente Arriba. This has several soloists. It's arranged by Paul Baker. It's a samba, it's in a samba form. This one will make you move. And our soloists, we're gonna start out with Danielle Villaluna. All right. And then we're gonna have Antonio Ramirez. Like alto sax, and then we're also going to have a solo on tenor sax, which will be Ezekiel Salendana.
Thank you.